get going. Should I go ahead and do Sphere Grids? Do the right thing with Waka here. Because I don't need Waka to be any faster. We can put him. I want him to learn. A lot of this. And then put him back on his path. So we will use this level 2 sphere. I'm pretty sure. Where's Kimari? Kimari is the only one I'm worried about. He needs level 3 spheres. His path, or do I have him go down Riku's path for a little bit? No, we're gonna send Titus back on his path as well. So now let's do the outer circle because we can send him back later. Did I want Riku to learn some of this stuff? Yeah, let's have her just do the base stuff. I don't think I'd ever use it though. Is death even useful in this game? This is technically Orin here, so we are gonna do one to use and send him on back. Back. Send her down that way. That agility. Right. so I don't make any more changes. Going by the averages now. Still two, at least twice.
No time to waste. Let's go.
Check this out.
No.
Told ya! Easy on you next time.
hell on that!
Let's end this.
Adam, what's going on, man? No problem. I always like to follow people that follow back. Yeah. Good morning to you. I'm just backtracking now because there's going to be a point of no return. I want to grind out some Blitzball today. Oh yeah. I always dread thinking about Trusty Warrior. Always dread thinking about trying to farm for some of those special weapons. Blitzball is just like any sport out there, man. It's all numbers. I'm trying to farm out. Well, not farm out. I'm trying to get Riku to steal 200 times so I can finally pop that trophy. you have something. Nothing. Plus, I'm trying to find the check spheres. Can I take a chocobo back? Ooh, I can. I should probably walk, though. Let's do it the hard way. Strong enough to one-shot these guys, right? Nope. Not yet. Stronger black mage than Lulu. Can never do that in the old one.
Miss me?
Stone Touch is a little OP in this game. I also hate that there is no speed boosters, like in the Steam version. Riku back in. Thank you.
my turn now.
Hot Knuckles. Makes sense. Riku, you're still just absorbing damage like it's nothing. Team. So we'll get Rob. I think 10 games is fine. Thank you.
no problem.
See ya!
Yeah!
Getting no AP. So I should just probably take care of them as soon as possible. Cannot heal myself. That doesn't count for her override. I have to heal.
That's how it's done. People.
Thank you. Riku has not been having many kills. At least one shot. Outside of Mix.
Right, you asked for it!
Getting so many Chocobo girl here too. Okay. Let's take a bio break real quick. his old road saddle. In that little locked off area. Because I keep thinking high road, and I totally bypassed it.
Giant fiend that attacks chocobos.
What's it waiting for? Hey, come out and fight!
I told you this was a waste of time.
Hey, come on. It's the right thing to do. Everyone's depending on us. Besides, it's good practice.
I guess you're right.
Well then?
Ha! There it is! Arin, let's get him!
Right.
And that one was nothing special. Call me a spoony bard. Okay, let's get you signed up as well. You gotta remember, I can't go super nuts here. that wasn't so bad. Just in case, I'm going to save to a different slot. Let's get Wedge here.
Understand why you wanted me to. Didn't you say you have Blitzball in your Xanarkand?
Not a sportsman, are ya?
Working on your form?
My form don't need no work. I'm the Great Jet. It's for my kid.
Your son plays Blitzball?
Yeah, and he wants to beat his old man bad. Once I told him to give it up. He didn't speak to me for a week. Wonder what he's doing now. I hope he got bigger and put on some muscle. Hey, what's the big idea? Stop shooting!
Wait.
my god. Return spear. I should have looked at it. Underdog. Let's see if this works. It's happening. The Olympics are happening. Amidst all the drama and the chaos, the Olympics are happening. Okay, let's see. That game is busted, though. It is busted as hell. Like, it's not even worth it to play online with people. Stars again, that's like five times in a row. Okay, there's Lux Sphere, but I need it. I need Teleport Sphere and Return Sphere. Back out for now, and we'll save. Did you catch any of the opening ceremonies? All the music was good. Okay, so now I gotta go recruit my team. So it's gonna be Wedge. We'll do 10 games. We're gonna get Zevron. So they played all the music when they introduced all the athletes was video game music. Like Dragon Quest and Final Fantasy and Nier and even Sonic. It was pretty dope. It was pretty dope. Okay, so I got Wedge. I got Zebronzo. I need Jamal. Do I go all the way back for Rob? Here's the plan. We're gonna hire Rop. He's gonna be my defender. And we'll play one game of Blitzball to get acclimated again. Thank you. No, what am I doing? Letting go of all the Sadorax. Please let... Okay, good. Teleport and return sphere is still there. Now let's get my team acclimated. Who am I fighting? Luka Goers again? Oh my god. So my forwards will be... I'm thinking my forwards will be Titus and Wedge. Midfielder will be Zed Romso. Defender's gonna be Rob. My other defender. Jasu and my goalkeeper will be Jamal. Okay. Set players techniques. Why won't it let me? Brain tackling. Why can't I set Titus's? It's probably because I reset it. Shit. Okay, marks. Venom tackle. Mm-hmm. Wait a minute. As soon as you're in possession, hit triangle. Alright, here we go. Okay, because I'm on defense. Wither tackle. It's got enough endurance, but let's just try it anyways. Go, Rock, go. What are you doing all the way back there? Okay. Where's my team? Shot, I'll be super impressed. Okay, now I need to score one goal. Thank you. Look at that, Grav got 21 experience. Dribble. Oh, Titus doesn't hit hard. Oh my god, Zed is so slow. There's nobody there. Thank you. Okay. Let's see how much XP Wedge needs to hurry up. Rob is great, though. I'm glad I went back to give Rob. Somebody get in front of them. Damn it. that shot, so... So does Jask. You. Oh my god. He finally survived. Perfect. This is not. Get in there. So slow. Good job. Let's break you. Those seconds are so fast. I don't care about them. Okay. Everyone on my team except Rob. Wedge is the important one. Jasu and Jamal. Zev can now equip. Let's see what else he has. Tackle slip. Golden arm. slows Sean. Now we're gonna do Wither Pass. Oh, this is gonna be great. Do you have something? Please tell me you have something. You can use at least. Damn it. Super goalie. Random chance. Adds random amount to catch. I am okay with that. Left to right, right to left, middle. Left to right, right to left. Jamal will watch the way. Right into him. Survive. Good job. Oh, Wither Pass didn't work there. Sleep. Damn it. Ha. No way to get past my wall. Can't block it. Drop it. I can break and I can try to shoot. Let's just do normal for now. He's gonna block it. Oh, he didn't block it. Nice. Okay. We need to get Wedge the ball. Wedge needs some time with the ball. Okay. How many games are in the week again? Titus, Wes, Zed, Rob, Jasu, Jamal. Jasu didn't learn anything, did he? The other team. I'm on mark mode. Three-man breakthrough? Oh, he's got a lot of drinks, that's why. Good grief. He's got poor shooting though, so he won't be able to make it. That doesn't... I guess he was just trying to... I'm gonna make him a shooting machine from now on. Damn it. Oh shit. How does that not cop?
Jossie.
see if Zeph can shoot. Come on, Zeph. Get that goal. Jassy, get in front of me. Oh no. Block. How does he not block that one? said Sykes. Probably gonna be the hardest ones. Oh my god. No! Hi, Blitzball. Yes, it is. Pass. Oh my God. I might have to reset this. I need to score two goals now. Or I can maybe there are no ties. Shit. Zoom right past him, Jossie. Gonna block it again. Oh. Oh no. I hell. No, this is not gonna be good. How the frick do I beat them? How am I supposed to beat them? See how this one goes. Thank you. No. Have anything worth? Yes, you do. Wait. Yeah, one go right. Bronzo's level is too low. Thank you. No. Come back with more Blitzball later today. Let's find someone to hang out with.